Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Dustin. I am a principal engineer, SST, in the systems management space. Today, I will be showing you the initial settings and the initial discovery that you have to do when you first install and launch OpenManage Enterprise appliance. So as you can see, we have step one initial settings. So what we have in there is going to be your time configuration and your proxy configuration if you need one. So let's start with the time configuration. I'm currently in central time, so I will need to find that. Here we are. And then all the times look correct. It's actually three here. Central time, March 3rd, apply. And that is saved and finished. You also have the option to use NTP. So this is where you're gonna say, you know, pool.ntp.microsoft.com. You can, most people are gonna have their own internal NTP server, but there's plenty that you can just Google out there and that will keep you in sync with the time on that server. Proxy configuration. This is where you'll have your proxy information. You can actually add this now, and you can also set it up again later. And we can apply that, and I will also disable it because I do not need a proxy. And finish. Next, we will talk about discovering devices. So this will bring up your very first discovery wizard. So what I'm gonna show you in this one is just discovering one iDRAC for sake of simplicity. In a future video, we will go over more advanced discoveries. So we have to choose a dropdown here. And for this one, it's going to be a server. You can also choose chassis, storage, switch, or you can do more than one. So iDRAC, and my IP and my credentials. And I can even enable trap reception from the discovered servers. So basically what that's going to do is go into the iDRAC itself and set up SNMP traps to be sent back to this system. And that's something that not a bad idea to do. And we hit finish. So this is when it's actually going to, for the first time, actually bring you into the first window. So it looks like I got a error on my proxy, but that's because I started it and left it. But if we go to our discovery, we can see that it is running and we can wait for it to finish. We can see our discovery running by going to jobs and seeing this running discovery. I can now view details. And we can let it discover. So now we can see that it did complete. It does take a few minutes, but it did complete. Now we want to go to our devices so we can actually see this discovered device. And as we can see, here is our device. And so that's it with initial discovery and initial settings. We will be having a future video over more advanced discovery at a later time. Thank you.